You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Right. A for effort. Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I... Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh oh! Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Nap time. Sleep it off.
White powder!
Slow down, wait. Other one, look.
Woman, wait, run! Just one!
Win!
I'll be honest, that one looks better broken.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Could have paid off my student loans.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Expensive. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Hold on! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? For a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Explosive is evading pursuit. Please proceed to Madison.
There's a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call it the Bomb Squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So...
Will you... please... check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it.
mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk. See what a sample from this can tell me. Nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track, just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it. Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar? Nitrogen and ethanol.
Gotta get back on the trail. When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents. I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium and silicon in concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Breathing this stuff in? Not good. Nice, it's working. Gotta stay above this stuff. One down. Couple more barrels. Last one. That's it. Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage. Could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
update on the situation in Madison.
Control, APC Bravo, engaging demons.
Spider-Man!
We don't need your help.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. If he doesn't burn himself out. While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals plus bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to.
What do you
weak signal. There, that truck.
What's going on? Stupid Spider-Man.
Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup! I'm gonna break you!
Oh boy, gang's all here. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving.
Lights message.
Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Weak signal. This way.
Get the crap out of me.
Losing it. Not this way. Weak signal. Losing it. There. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap! It's Spider-Man! Call for backup! He's dying! What the hell is that?
Oh boy, gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Assassinate American citizens in a bomb. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying.
Hmm. Looks military grade.
We have to live in fear.
Weird.
To be constantly looking over our shoulders. To expect
Spider-Man.
An attack at
so
any moment.
One of my recon points.
My opinion, folks. The
Who
answer
is.
Wrong
yes.
question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Shoot a weapon.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Dynamite. 10 seconds. I don't have much time. Okay, took care of that one. Okay, one more. Gotta hurry. Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. My web muffled it pretty well. Okay, one more. Gotta move faster. Better.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Calling all units. Active robbery of an armored car. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. And he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.